I'd walk through flames, feel fury in the fire.
People were anticipating and excited to actually see someone that could actually bring it to The Undertaker.
Straight out of the mouth of hell comes The Undertaker's brother Kane.
Go out to the ring and with Paul and get introduced. He puts his hand on my chest and my heart is thumping so hard that he can feel it. He's like, man, what's wrong with you? You okay? I'm like, man, this is the biggest moment of my life as far as my professional life.
When the lights go out, my light will only shine brighter.
I'll never forget watching The Undertaker come out and looking down the aisle.
There he is! The Prince of Darkness!
He's walking under the torches and they've formed a canopy of flame over the top of him. And I thought to myself for a second, I'm like, oh my God, that's The Undertaker. I was awestricken. And then I realized, oh, he's coming out to beat up me. Now, wait a second. That's when I truly knew that I had arrived in WWE.
What a hellacious matchup this is going to be.
No matter what happened after that, no one could ever take away the fact that I had wrestled Undertaker at WrestleMania.
WWE Legends, new episodes Sunday at 8, part of WWE Superstar Sunday on A&E. And watch next day on the A&E app.